Chappelle Cut. You deserve greater respect than this. I promise I'll use Shigenori's technique to protect Tsushima against all who would harm it.
Stand and fight!
Asha Yamcho!
Below, no!
Survive, Komoda. They almost killed me, my lord. Thank you.
You're free. Find a safe place to hide.
There isn't one. The Mongols caught many of us at the crossroads nearby. They control the whole area.
Not for much longer. I'll see to it. go for a peaceful life.
Good news.
Send your best warrior.
Alstarta! No! Chiyoga Hundega!
Yeah!
Pack the Mongols' black powder into a clay pot. I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
Samurai Gurso! Master Nobu!
That's my Nobu. Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Mongol convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing. Attack started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers.
Ah! Sakai.
Yuzo. You look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komoda Beach.
You were there, too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt. Starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Just ready?
Hold your ground.
I always do.
This is for Komoda Beach.
Kill them all!
Just won't give up.
Don't let them surround us.
Form has improved.
And you managed to grow a beard.
Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times. Planning to walk?
Noble, come on!
Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
Do something. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. Seemed like fun.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet.
You're losing me!
Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Yeah, empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse, took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
Quickly, Noble!
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
He can declare the Straw Hats a samurai clan, and make you their lord.
On an island, conquered by Mongols.
We will drive them out. Your name will appear in the Shogun's official records.
You really believe that?
I believe it's worth fighting for.
I've always been a dreamer.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komoda Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. It's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
You have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
I don't see any food. Who's the samurai?
Men! This is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Yuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked.